Good morning to everyone. It is the 9th of June today. I'm here in the bit of a temporary workshop I have set up for welding. And I was having a chat with my grandfather, and we decided to fix up our old major topper. Now, it could be a 15, 20-year-old topper, I believe. Fairly old. But working grand, the gearbox in it, PTO, all is fine. Could just do with a bit of a freshening up. So we will bring it in here, and we will cut off all the old rusty bit of steel on top, and replace it with this sheet of stuff here. I then give it a bit of paint, and it'll be all good and plenty safe then. So that's the idea. We'll give that a go.
Production. Oh,
place. I start welding. I start welding them to the frame of the topper. Just at the corners first, tack them all down, get them in the right position, and then a little couple inch welds every here and there. It doesn't take much welding this now, just to get it covered up. And then I will paint it with some of this moss green. Hopefully I have enough for the whole top here at least, but that's the plan. No, we'll just give it a lick of green paint and it'll be ready for topping then. The welding is all done.
Spleen Eye Production. Production.
That's it, all done. The PTO is on and it's all painted. Looks great, I think. Sorry, I'll get a better view. Looks good. I'll bring it outside and show you, give you a better view of it in a bit. But first I'll have to flip it over and paint the underside and sharpen the blades. But that's it, yeah, it's coming along fairly quickly. About 3 days work altogether. 3 days work, yeah, so not too bad.
Spleen Eye Production.
Yeah, I only have one new stuff left, and I won't stick to the new method, so I just ready to hook up the
Right, now here's the end of the video. I'll just show you a short clip of the topper in use. If you liked the video, please leave a like below, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment if you have any questions. Thanks very much for watching. Have a good day.